here on this earth. God, not only to come to this earth, God, in a rare form, God, a form that had never been taken before, but God, you chose to sacrifice him so that he could die, so that he could be risen again. So God, we could stand here today, and you did it all before we would ever sin against you, because you knew we would, and you knew we would need a Savior. I pray for each heart here today that, God, you would unleash something so significant in our lives, and we would become so generous and so thankful, because God, we truly are a blessed people living the blessed life, and you truly are God, Emmanuel. Let's sing it together.
Oh, come Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel, that mourns in glory exile. Until the Son of God appears, rejoice, 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 Emmanuel shall come to me, O Israel.
sing that.
Rejoice, rejoice, Emmanuel shall come to thee, O Israel.
Let's sing it again to him, all together. Himself. He is our God, and He is Emmanuel. So let's celebrate Him today, Lifechurch.